the beginning of the end. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs in its lunar tomb. Where once we banished the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Callus. The Emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his own daughter and cast into exile. Now obsessed with a voice calling to him from within the darkness. But we will not cower in fear of nightmares. We will do as Guardians have always done. We will rise to meet the enemy and confront our darkest fears with open eyes.
Vanguard reconnaissance up Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Callus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Morn, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
The House of Callus falls to rot, and his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Blackhawk Volatus. This does not bode well. This is not the way. The phantoms. Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid, dredged trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. Vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt.
Lightbearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. Consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers. Agitate the pod and coat yourself, but take care.
You will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus's throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus's contraptions.
Between us, I cannot reach you.
time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you. Something has placed itself between us. I cannot reach you.
Good evening.